just a little baby boy sitting on his mama's knee. He said the Big Bend Tunnel on the sea in '09 is gonna be the death of me. Said it's gonna be the death of me. Well, the captain, he said to John Henry, gonna bring that old steam drill around. Lord, I'm gonna bring that old steam drill right out on the job. I'm gonna whoop that old steel right on down. I'm gonna whoop that old steel right on down. Well, John Henry said to the captain, said a man ain't nothing but a man. But before I would let that old steam drill beat me down, I'd die with this hammer in my hand. Yes, would I die with this hammer in my hand. Now John Henry said to his shaker, said, shaker, oh Lord, you better pray, because I'm swinging 20 pounds from my hips on down. If I miss, be your burying day. If I miss, it'll be your burying day. So John Henry hammered on the mountain. His hammer was striking fire. But he worked so hard that he broke his poor heart. And he laid down his hammer and he died. Yes, he did. He laid down his hammer and he died. Thought he was mighty fine, but John Henry, he had driven 15 feet, and the steam drill had only made 9. That old steam drill had only made 9. Now every Monday morning, when the bluebirds begin to sing, you know, way up yonder about a mile or more, you can hear John Henry's hammer ring. You can hear John Henry's hammer ring. Head John Henry's hammer ring, good Lord, now listen to that cold steel ring. Listen to it ring now.